Wait a minute, let me give Kevin Dunnish. He can go down to here. Have you ever seen this fucking clown? The fucking, he cuts his hair with a pencil sharpener. And he's got the buck teeth down here. He makes $500,000 a year or better these days. He can't have his fucking teeth fixed. And he's talking to the crew at the time. He's eating like chips with the teeth. So anyway, he said, well, Terry Funk hasn't been here in 15 years. Nobody's gonna know.
Well, we're gonna have Brett say shit. And I know we're not supposed to say shit on your network.
Yes, sir. And we're not wrestling. And I don't know why you think we're wrestling. Just because we have wrestlers in wrestling boots and wrestling tights in a wrestling ring. But
well, we're not wrestling, Corny. We're not wrestling. We're sports.
You know, Jim, I find you tiresome.
I looked at him, I said, you know what I'm tired of, motherfucker? I'm tired of them Bucky Beaver fucking teeth of yours. Thank you, fuck you, bye, boom.